I think all of us are in good form, whether Smriti or Harmanpreet Kaur or the young Jemima who's been among runs. We've got a very good middle order as well in terms of Hemlata who and Deepti Sharma who's an all-rounder. So they get the bowling into picture too. So overall, I think all of them at some point or other have played a match-winning performance for the team. And the team doesn't definitely look on me completely, but yes, as an experienced batter, and I do have a responsibility to get the batting unit together to perform. Spinners have always been our strength, and they have bowled in different conditions and on different tracks, and they do know how to bowl in the areas if they don't get much of a turn. It will be a challenge for them, but I guess that's where experience counts. As batters also, we need to negotiate different tracks. That's what the bowlers will do.